gonna live it up. So give me the green light. Cause I'm ready to go.
Welcome to the 75th Anniversary Awards of Excellence Program. Please welcome back your national president, Neil Patel.
Good evening. Welcome to those of you watching from home. We thank you for joining us. All year, we have celebrated our legacy of leadership, and tonight, we are eager to name our national winners and the next group of leaders who are prepared to serve on next year's national officer team. Good luck to each of you. We began our recognition with the winners in our open events. As your name is called, please come quickly to the stage.
Robert Cook, Florida. Tyler Spackman, Utah. Kandana Golia, North Carolina. Savannah Sheen, Utah. Eric Yu, Utah. Eunice Chen, Colorado. Grace Liang, New Jersey. Rudak Vera, Missouri. Amit Kampani, Pennsylvania. And Joseph Pfeffer, Pennsylvania.
Begin by recognizing the first place winners in our open events for FBLA middle level. In business ethics, we congratulate Robert Cook from Florida. Your winner in computer science and coding is Tyler Spackman from Utah. Let's congratulate the winner in FBLA Facts, Kundana Golia from North Carolina. Congratulations to the first place winner in Parliamentary Procedure Concepts, Savannah Sheen from Utah. Next are the FBLA Open Event winners. Congratulations to the first place winner in Computer Operating Systems, Eric Yu from Utah. Your winner in Green Industry is Eunice Chen from Colorado. Receiving first place in Human Resource Management is Grace Lang from New Jersey. Receiving first place in Macroeconomics is Runak Vera from Missouri. In Retail Management, congratulations to Amit Pampati from Pennsylvania. And first place in statistics goes to Joseph Pfeffer from Pennsylvania. Congratulations to our open event winners.
We hope you will join us in November for the 2017 National Fall Leadership Conferences, where you can elevate your future in Buffalo, New York, the City of Good Neighbors, St. Louis, Missouri, the Gateway to the West, or the Big Easy in New Orleans, Louisiana. At each NFLC, elevate your future by meeting chapter leaders from across the nation. The only way you can go is up.
To learn more about our NFLCs in November, visit fbla-pbl.org and click on the Conferences tab. Now is the time you've all been waiting for, the announcement of our national winners. For tonight's award, we'll be calling the top 10 in a random order. When you hear your name called, please proceed to the left, right of the stage in the holding area. Please remove your name badge before coming on stage. Advisors, if a finalist is not in attendance tonight, we ask that you send a representative forward to accept their award. After receiving your award, you'll be escorted backstage to have your photo taken. We remind you that only top 10 winners are able to be backstage. Your national officer team knows you've worked hard to get here, and we look forward to congratulating you on stage.
Members and advisors, are you ready for your FBLA Awards of Excellence program?
We begin with 3D animation. Sponsored by Champlain College, these winners announced in random order should report directly to the stage. Marcus Von Ruden, Wisconsin. Sydney Cartwright, Arkansas. Jennifer Harbrick, Washington. Andrew Bow, Miranda Cope, and Michaela Hiddle, Texas. Chris Gundren, Virginia. David Dunlap, Reed Howell, and Sam Stewart, South Carolina. Ryan Chu and Jonathan Pan, California. Harsh Dasika, Illinois. Aspel Diallo and Sarabi Joyce, Illinois. And Jonathan Brewer from Wisconsin. To help expedite the awards program, the Winners in Accounting 1, sponsored by KPMG LLP, should report to the holding area at the right of the stage. Max Terry, Missouri. Josiah Clements, Nebraska. Megan Lee, Wisconsin. Ziki Dang, Georgia. Clark Anderson, Illinois. Ohan Netcarney, Georgia. A3 Gonella, Georgia. Noelle Fursa, Missouri. Miranda Rost, Wisconsin. And Jacqueline Chu, California. Accounting 2 is sponsored by the American Institute of Certified Public Accountants. The winners in random order should report to the holding area at the right of the stage. Tristan Mengis, Oregon. Dylan Widmer, Wisconsin. William Koch, Missouri. Daniel Tao, Illinois. Anjan Bharadwaj, California. Anthony Wu, New Jersey. Shivak Gupta, Illinois. Frank Wang, California. Lydia Chen, New Jersey. And Jackson Berry, Missouri.
On stage are your winners for 3D animation. Champlain College sponsors this event, where 5th place receives $100, 4th place $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $600, and 1st place $1,200. 10th place, Sydney Cartwright, Arkansas. 9th place, Jennifer Harvick, Washington. 8th place, Asmao Diallo and Sarabi Joy, Illinois. 7th place, Harsh Dasika, Illinois. 6th place, Marcus Van Ruden, Wisconsin. 5th place, Chris Gundren, Virginia. 4th place, Ryan Chu and Jonathan Pan, California. 3rd place, Jonathan Brewer, Wisconsin. In 2nd place, David Dunlap, Reed Howell, and Sam Stewart, South Carolina. And in 1st place, Andrew Bow, Miranda Cope, and Michaela Hiddle, Texas.
Advertising is sponsored by Stukent, Inc. These finalists should come to the holding area at the right of the stage. Alex Wang, Texas. Lillian Zhang, California. Ozzy Giemeyer, Georgia. Soham Parau, Texas. Sydney Young, Georgia. Amy Wang, California. Lee Ding, Massachusetts. Zion Snyder, Utah. Eli Miller, North Carolina. And Brandon Chu, Virginia.
On stage are your winners for Accounting 1. KPMG LLP sponsors this event, where 10th through 6th place receive $100, 5th place $200, 4th place $400, 3rd place $600, 2nd place $800, and 1st place $1,500. 10th place, Max Theory, Missouri. Ninth place, Miranda Ross, Wisconsin. Eighth place, Josiah Clements, Nebraska. Seventh place, Ohas Nadkarni, Georgia. Sixth place, Noel Furza, Missouri. Fifth place, Megan Lee, Wisconsin. Fourth place, Athri Gonella, Georgia. Third place, Jacqueline Chu, California. In second place, Clark Anderson, Illinois. And in first place, Zeke Deng, Georgia.
Agribusiness is sponsored by API. These finalists should come to the holding area at the right of the stage. Jordan Hasty, Missouri. Darren Copa, California. Kalian Kavanaugh, Pennsylvania. Andrew Shia, California. Shelby Haddam, South Dakota. Graydon Hadwiger, Nebraska. Andrew Covert, Missouri. Bao Dong, Florida. Jared Haven, South Dakota. And Weston Dell from Illinois.
Accounting 2 is sponsored by the American Institute of Certified Public Accountants. The fifth place winner will receive $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. In 10th place, Tristan Menzies, Oregon. Ninth place, Dylan Widmer, Wisconsin. 8th place, Anjan Bharadwaj, California. 7th place, Jackson Berry, Missouri. 6th place, Daniel Tao, Illinois. 5th place, Shrivant Gupta, Illinois. 4th place, Frank Wang, California. 3rd place, William Cox, Missouri. In 2nd place, Anthony Wu, New Jersey. And in 1st place, Lydia Chen, New Jersey.
American Enterprise Project is sponsored by Unreal Campaign. These chapters should send one representative to the holding area at the right of the stage. Doherty Valley High School, California. Davenport High School, Washington. Columbia Burbank High School, Washington. Homestead High School, California. North Augusta High School, South Carolina. Shaw High School, Georgia. Bellevue East High School, Nebraska. Seven Lakes High School, Texas. Odessa High School, Washington. And Harriman High School, Utah.
On stage are your winners in advertising. Stukent Inc. sponsors this event. Third place will receive $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. Starting in 10th place, Soam Parau, Texas. 9th place, Sydney Young, Georgia. 8th place, Lillian Zhang, California. 7th place, Eli Miller, North Carolina. 6th place, Brandon Chu, Virginia. 5th place, Zian Steiner, Utah. 4th place, Ozzy Gamir, Georgia. third place, Lee Ding, Massachusetts. In second place, Alex Wang, Texas. And in first place, Amy Wang, California.
Banking and Financial Systems is sponsored by Visa Inc. These finalists should report to the holding area. Amitha Baramagam, Gautam Dasari, and Mingji Zhang, California. Andrew DeLuca, Rob Kearney, and Tanner Trombley, Wisconsin. Dean Dyer and Sandesh Kulkarni, Colorado. Shravan Asada, Reed Detner, and Rahul Jogalkar, Pennsylvania. Anjani Pathak and Michael Abbott, Georgia. Matt Eckert, Ryan Motor, and Mason Smith, Pennsylvania. James Chen, Molly Gracioso, and David Mason, New Jersey. Divesh Gupta, Adita Moshkar, and Rohit Sutarina Geswaran from Georgia. Corbin Johnson and Keegan Schuck, Nebraska. And Joe Yuang, Justin Lee, and Joshua Shemalashvili from California.
On stage now are the winners for Agribusiness, sponsored by API. Third place will receive $100, second place $200, and first place $700. Helping with the presentation of awards is Robert Brown. In 10th place, Braden Hadwiger, Nebraska. 9th place, Andrew Covert, Missouri. 8th place, Weston Dell, Illinois. 7th place, Jarrett Haven, South Dakota. 6th place, Andrew Shai, California. 5th place, Shelby Haddam, South Dakota. 4th place, Bao Zhuang, Florida. 3rd place, Darren Copa, California. 2nd place, Kylene Kavanaugh, Pennsylvania. And in 1st place, Jordan Hasty, Missouri.
Business Calculations is sponsored by Hilton Worldwide. These finalists should report to the holding area. Stephanie Zhang, Pennsylvania. Zifai Wang, California. Zintang Wang, Tennessee. Rajveer Dua, California. Daniel Batterman, Georgia. Caroline Chu, Florida. Varun Kumar, Georgia. Spencer Wool, Illinois. Ethan Smith, Florida. And Brian Wang, California.
On stage are your winners in American Enterprise Project. Unreal Campaign sponsors this event. 5th place receives $100, 4th place $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $600, and 1st place $1,200. In 10th place, Columbia Burbank High School, Washington. Ninth place, Seven Lakes High School, Texas. 8th place, Odessa High School, Washington. 7th place, Shaw High School, Georgia. 6th place, Davenport High School, Washington. 5th place, Doherty Valley High School, California. 4th place, North Augusta High School, South Carolina. place, Homestead High School, California. In second place, Bellevue East High School, Nebraska. And in first place, Harriman High School, Utah.
Business communication is next. We thank SunTrust Bank for making the donation for this event. These finalists should report to the holding area. Monica Tien, Washington. Betty Grimes, Georgia. Marika Sullivan, Colorado. Morgan Nance, Mississippi. Jordan Rodriguez, Wisconsin. Catherine Zhang, New Jersey. Jessica Wong, California. Kelly Mao, California. Victoria Roy, Georgia. And Dawson Duchek, North Dakota.
Banking and Financial Systems is sponsored by Visa Inc. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. Starting in 10th place, Dean Dyer and Sandish Kuklarni, Colorado. Ninth place, Shravan Asantha, Reed Dentner, and Raul Jogalkar, Pennsylvania. Eighth place, Joey Huang, Justin Lee, and Joshua Shemlashville, California. In seventh place, Divyas Gupta, Aditya Maskar, and Rohith Sundaran Gasaran, Georgia. Sixth place, Anjani Pathak and Michael Abbott, Georgia. Fifth place, Amitab Armugam, Gautam Dasari, and Minjai Zong, California. Fourth place, Andrew DeLuca, Rob Kearney, and Tanner Trombley, Wisconsin. Third place, Matt Eckert, Ryan Morder, and Mason Smith, Pennsylvania. In second place, Corbin Johnson and Keegan Shuck, Nebraska. And in first place, James Chen, Molly Grazioso, and David Mason, New Jersey.
Business Ethics is sponsored by Tom Watt Fundraising. These teams should report to the holding area. Samira Sriram and Ananya Subramanian, California. Zakara Agnew and Arshin Hamarani, Georgia. Jana Bart, Megan DeVries, and Emily Standage, Nebraska. Greer Marlowe, Alabama. Nader Ahmad and Genia Zaki, New York. Catherine McClory and Priya Patel, Illinois. Miles Davis, Khalil Edmondson, and Corey Raxton, Georgia. Elizabeth Glazner, Gracie Packard, and Audrey Plechas, Colorado. Jacob Morley and Luke Stout, Kentucky. And Haley Lewin and Claire Thomas, Nebraska.
On stage now are the winners for Business Calculations, sponsored by Hilton Worldwide. Third place winner receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. Helping with the presentation of awards is Jeffrey Runston. The winners are, in 10th place, Zintong Wang, Tennessee. 9th place, Daniel Batterman, Georgia. 8th place, Caroline Chu, Florida. 7th place, Ethan Smith, Florida. 6th place, Stephanie Zhang, Pennsylvania. 5th place, Zifei Wang, California. 4th place, Spencer Wohl, Illinois. 3rd place, Varun Kumar, Georgia. In 2nd place, Brian Wang, California. And in 1st place, Razvar Dua, California.
Business Financial Plan is sponsored by H&R Block. These winners should report to the holding area. Sarah Ali, Alondra Barrera Estrada, and Leticia Navarro, Oregon. Leo Rasser and Aaron Song, California. Vaishnavi Gandhi, Himani Goel, and Pranitha Inampudi, Texas. Charlotte Avra, Brandon Hong, and Rithika Srinivasan, California. Jay Jennings, Eric Johnston, and Molly Schaefer, Washington. Parth Mungra, Amanda Nath, and Vin Somasundaram, Washington. Elizabeth Chen and Grace Wang, Washington. Wyatt Hayes, Jaden Hunt, and Ireland Luton, Washington. Townsend Linahan, North Carolina. And Hector Bilbonia and Roberto Garcia, Florida.
Business Communication. We thank SunTrust Bank for making the donation for this event. Third place winners receive $100, second place $200, and first place $700. In 10th place, Morgan Nance, Mississippi. Ninth place, Catherine Zhang, New Jersey. 8th place, Marika Sullivan, Colorado. 7th place, Jessica Wong, California. 6th place, Kelly Mao, California. 5th place, Monica Tien, Washington. 4th place, Betty Grimes, Georgia. 3rd place, Dawson Duchak, North Dakota. In 2nd place, Jordan Rodriguez, Wisconsin. And in 1st place, Victoria Roy, Georgia.
Business Law is sponsored by Minerva Schools at KGI. These winners should report to the holding area. Christopher Lee, California. Kenneth Sue, California. Trina Patel, Georgia. Sharanya Batula, Colorado. Grace Liang, New Jersey. Nitin Sivamaregan, New Jersey. Taylor Jones, Virginia. Nadev Brunicki, California. Kelly Chen, Kentucky. And Shreya Yelamanchili, North Carolina.
Business Ethics is sponsored by Tom Watt Fundraising. Third place receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. In 10th place, Samira Suram and Ananiana Subramanian, California. Ninth place, Hallie Lewin and Claire Thomas, Nebraska. 8th place, Zachariah Agnew and Harshin Hamarani, Georgia. 7th place, Jacob Morley and Luke Stout, Kentucky. 6th place, Jonah Bart, Megan DeVries, and Emily Standage, Nebraska. 5th place, Greer Marlowe, Alabama. 4th place, Miles Davis, Callie Edmondson, and Corey Raxton, Georgia. third place, Elizabeth Glazner, Gracie Packard, and Audrey Plekas, Colorado. In second place, Catherine McClory and Freya Patel, Illinois. And in first place, Nadir Ahmed and Genia Zaki, New York.
Business Plan is sponsored by Saunders College of Business at RIT. These winners should report to the holding area. Joshua Patton, Gianna Servo, and Rachel Stowell, Georgia. Jehanna Stastour, Thuan Hanley, and Ashwara Lada, California. J. Don Coates and Sylvia Marr, Oregon. Rudy Zhu, Jonathan Zhu, and Hao Yang Yu, Illinois. Timothy Lee and Nicholas Labluski, Illinois. Devlin Larios and Josu Silva, Oregon. Yash Bossar, Braden Sung, and Kylie Sung, New Jersey. Andyush Bolini, Syed Mustafa, and James Pang, Washington. Andrew Lee, Anam Siddiqui, and Manisha Srivatsan, California. And Daniel Chen, Allison Lee, and Yash Talwar, Washington.
On stage now are the winners for Business Financial Plan, sponsored by H&R Block. The 10th through 6th place winners receive $100, 5th place $200, 4th place $400, 3rd place $600, 2nd place $800, 1st place $1,500. In 10th place, Vaishnavi Gandhi, Himani Gell, and Pranitha Impanpudi, Texas. Ninth place, Wyatt Haas, Jaden Hunt, and Ireland Luton, Washington. Eighth place, Townsend Lenahan, North Carolina. Seventh place, Leo Rasur and Aaron Song, California. Sixth place, Sarah Ali, Alondra Barrera Estrada, and Leticia Navarro, Oregon. Fifth place, Hector Bilbolonia and Roberto Garcia, Florida. Fourth place, Charlotte Avra, Brandon Hong, and Rithika Srinivasan, California. Third place, Jay Jennings, Eric Johnston, and Molly Schaefer, Washington. In second place, Elizabeth Chen and Grace Wang, Washington. And in first place, Parth Mungara, Amanda Nath, and Vin Somasundaram, Washington.
Service is sponsored by KPMG LLP. These winners should report to the holding area. Shiloh Stewart, Washington. Isaac Chambers, Georgia. Ariana Clevenger, Arizona. Sabina Asharova, Georgia. Christina Ballantyne, Arkansas. Nicole Hicks, Colorado. Kaylin Brunza, Missouri. Lexi Willits, New York. Abby Marble, Missouri. And Baby Gibbs, Oregon.
Business Law is sponsored by Minerva Schools at KGI. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $1,000. In 10th place, Kenneth Sue, California. Ninth place, Christopher Lee, California. Eighth place, Shreya Lalamanchili, North Carolina. Seventh place, Kelly Chen, Kentucky. sixth place, Grace Liang, New Jersey. Fifth place, Neelan Sivamurugan, New Jersey. Fourth place, Taylor Jones, Virginia. Third place, Karina Patel, Georgia. Second place, Sharonia Batula, Colorado. And in first place, Nadav Bronchi, California.
Coding and programming is sponsored by Country Meats. These winners should report to the holding area. Colin Sanders, Texas. Atif Jiwani, Colorado. Param Bandari, Georgia. Harsha Tamburini, Georgia. Peter Ram, New Jersey. Kevin Matthew, New Jersey. Eric Chu, Washington. Angelos Angelopoulos, Virginia. Trevor Garner, Arizona. And Asaf Ahmed, Georgia.
Business Plan is sponsored by Saunders College of Business at RIT. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. In 10th place, Selvin Larios and Josu Silva, Oregon. Ninth place, Yash Basar, Brandon Sung, and Kyle Sung, New Jersey. Eighth place, Johannes Dastur, Thuan Hanley, and Ashwarya Lada, California. Seventh place, Joshua Patton, Gianna Skirbo, and Rachel Stowell, Georgia. Sixth place, Daniel Chen, Allison Lee, and Yash Talwar, Washington. Fifth place, Andrew Lee, Anam Siddiqui, and Manisha Srivatsan, California. Fourth place, Antius Bellini, Siud Mustafa, and James Pang, Washington. Third place, Reedy Tzu, Jonathan Zhu, and Haoyong Yu, Illinois. In second place, Timothy Lee and Nicholas Zalewski, Illinois. And in first place, Jadon Coates and Sylvia Marr, Oregon.
Community Service Project is sponsored by Extended Stay America. Chapters should send one representative to the holding area. Odessa High School, Washington. Westmore High School, California. Bellevue West High School, Nebraska. Franklin High School, North Carolina. Homestead High School, California. Delaware Valley High School, Pennsylvania. Silacauga High School, Alabama. Doherty Valley High School, California. Centennial High School, Oregon. And Seaside Union High School from Oregon.
On stage now are the winners for client service sponsored by KPMG LLP. 10th through 6th place receives $100, 5th place $200, 4th place $400, 3rd place $600, 2nd place $800, and 1st place $1,500. In 10th place, Ariana Clevenger, Arizona. ninth place, Mady Gibbs, Oregon. 8th place, Nicole Hicks, Colorado. 7th place, Isaac Chambers, Georgia. 6th place, Shiloh Stewart, Washington. 5th place, Christina Valentine, Arkansas. 4th place, Sabina Asharova, Georgia. 3rd place, Abby Marble, Missouri. In 2nd place, Lexi Willits, New York. And in 1st place, Kaylin Brunza, Missouri.
Computer Applications is sponsored by PITSCO. These winners should report to the holding area. William Wang, New Jersey. Haley Schuster, Wisconsin. Stephen Lee, Florida. Aubrey Rubedo, South Carolina. Oriana Gordon, Alabama. Matthew Schwartz, Kansas. Caitlin Smith, Colorado. Jonathan Zamora, California. Avery Bolingbroke, Utah. And Hamza Kalil, Virginia.
Coding and programming is sponsored by Country Meats, where the third place winner receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Colin Sanders, Texas. 9th place, Eric Zhu, Washington. 8th place, Atif Juwani, Colorado. 7th place, Kevin Matthew, New Jersey. 6th place, Param Bhandare, Georgia. 5th place, Angelos Angelopoulos, Virginia. 4th place, Harsha Tamburini, Georgia. 3rd place, Asaf Ahmed, Georgia. In 2nd place, Kadar Ram, New Jersey. And in 1st place, Trevor Garner, Arizona.
Computer Game and Simulation Programming is sponsored by the Art Institutes. These winners should report to the holding area. Logan Apple, Virginia. Atina Corrington and Helaman Sung, Nevada. Jared Hammer, Andrew Nolan, and Lillian Saul, Pennsylvania. Maggie Chang, Ariz Hackney, and Max Zhao, Texas. George Hu, Siang Ryu, and Stephen Yao, Georgia. Hanson Boucher and Rodney Bedlin, North Carolina. Brandon Becker and Elizabeth Hatcher, Arkansas. Wendy Bailey and Luke Windham, Texas. Eric Chang, Anthony Ma, and Ethan Yim, California. And Jonah Casimir, Seth Julian, and Peter Vanderkolk, Wisconsin.
Community Service Project is sponsored by Extended Stay America, where 4th place receives $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $500, and 1st place $1,000. In 10th place, Bellevue West High School, Nebraska. 9th place, Franklin High School, North Carolina. 8th place, Seaside Union High School, Oregon. 7th place, Homestead High School, California. 6th place, Doherty Valley High School, California. 5th place, Westmore High School, California. 4th place, Odessa High School, Washington. Place Delaware Valley High School, Pennsylvania. Second place, Sylacauga High School, Alabama. And in first place, Centennial High School, Oregon.
Computer Problem Solving is sponsored by Illinois Tech Stewart School of Business. These winners should report to the holding area. Ashton Snap, Louisiana. Alec Bailey, Wisconsin. Zachary Beckham, Georgia. Jimmy Lee, California. Michael Tang, Georgia. Ethan Probst, North Dakota. Daniel Woodall, Utah. Alexander Manning, Florida. Justin Kretschja, Washington. And John Bebevito, Pennsylvania.
Computer Applications is sponsored by Pitsco. Third place winners receive $100, second place $200, first place $700. In 10th place, Oriana Gordon, Alabama. 9th place, Matthew Schwartz, Kansas. 8th place, Jonathan Zamora, California. 7th place, Avery Bolingbroke, Utah. 6th place, William Wang, New Jersey. 5th place, Hamza Khali, Virginia. 4th place, Haley Schuster, Wisconsin. 3rd place, Aubrey Rubidoux, South Carolina. In 2nd place, Caitlin Smith, Colorado. And in 1st place, Stephen Lee, Florida.
Cybersecurity is sponsored by Career Safe Online. These winners should report to the holding area. Brandon Sears, Maryland. Ethan Zhang, California. Kyler Nelson, Utah. Nihal Prasad, Virginia. Eric Hu, Pennsylvania. Noel Totkins, Wisconsin. Alan George, North Carolina. Kevin Liu, Pennsylvania. And David Pham, Texas.
On stage are the winners for Computer Game and Simulation Programming, sponsored by the Art Institutes. 5th place receives $100, 4th place $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $600, and 1st place $1,200. 10th place, Maggie Chang, Ariz Takvi, and Max Zhao, Texas. Ninth place, Brandon Becker and Elizabeth Hatcher, Arkansas. 8th place, Jonah Casimir, Seth Julian, and Peter Vanderkolk, Wisconsin. Seventh place, Eric Chang, Anthony Ma, and Ethan Yim, California. Sixth place, Jared Hammer, Andrew Nolan, and Lillian Saul, Pennsylvania. Fifth place, Wendy Bailey and Luke Windham, Texas. Fourth place, Hanson Boucher and Ronnie Medlin, North Carolina. Third place, Logan Apple, Virginia. In second place, Atsina Corrington and Helaman Sung, Nevada. And in first place, George Hu, Seong Ryu, and Stephen Yao, Georgia.
Database design and application is sponsored by Oracle Academy. These finalists should report to the holding area. Eli Garcia, California. Tejas Priyadarshi, Pennsylvania. Tian Kiu, Arizona. Brandon Garrett, Utah. Jesse Zakin, Colorado. Michaela Forkenbrock, Kansas. Carmen Juarez, North Carolina. Sean Chambers, Arkansas. Thomas Staper, Virginia. And Malcolm Byron, North Carolina.
Computer Problem Solving is sponsored by Illinois Tech Stewart School of Business. The third place winner receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. In 10th place, Justin Creecha, Washington. 9th place, Alexander Manning, Florida. 8th place, Alec Bailey, Wisconsin. 7th place, Ashton Snap, Louisiana. 6th place, Daniel Woodall, Utah. 5th place, Ethan Probst, North Dakota. 4th place, John Bevavino, Pennsylvania. 3rd place, Jimmy Lee, California. In 2nd place, Michael Tang, Georgia. And in 1st place, Zachary Beckham, Georgia.
Digital video production is sponsored by PDC Productions. These finalists should report to the holding area. Zach Kusick, Peyton Davis, and Brandon Haskell, Missouri. James Dunmore and Maria Nisley, Pennsylvania. Alexander Austin, Jake Derberg, and Austin Pavisi, Florida. Samir Ahmed and Kieran Kunagiri, California. Rebecca Holtkamp and Morgan Sycamell, Illinois. Tiana Chang, California. Alina Harry, Shruti Kandaboyna, and Saba Tabatabai, Washington. Peter Sullivan, Washington. Caleb Durham, Elijah Holmbeck, and Carson McRae, Tennessee. And Wes Hodges, Tennessee.
Cybersecurity coming immediately to the stage. Martin Tran from Arkansas.
Cybersecurity is sponsored by Career Safe Online. Assisting with the presentation of awards is Chelsea Labetta. 5th place received $100, 4th place $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $600, and 1st place $1,200. 10th place, Nihal Prasad, Virginia. 9th place, David Pham, Texas. 8th place, Brandon Sears, Maryland. 7th place, Noelle Totkes, Wisconsin. 6th place, Alan George, North Carolina. 5th place, Kyler Nelson, Utah. 4th place, Martin Tran, Arkansas. 3rd place, Eric Hu, Pennsylvania. In 2nd place, Kevin Liu, Pennsylvania. And in 1st place, Ethan Zhang, California.
E-Business is sponsored by STEM Premier. These winners should come to the holding area.
Ashley Mazarigos and Jaleesa Minor, Arizona. Erica Pilot and Samantha Yee, Washington. Ravina Nair, Lara Usum and Liza Usum, Washington. Brianna Albertson and Shay O'Connor, Kansas. Cassie Brooks, Abby Davey, and Abby Perry, Pennsylvania. Samir Anavarupu, Seketh Buka, and Harshith Guthra, Georgia. Daniel Clements, Evan Crowder, and Parker Ledbetter, North Carolina. Melissa Duff and Emily Rudolph, New Jersey. Brandy Marino and Carmen Tan, Arizona. And Holly Hone, Anna Klein, and Tyler Toman, Kansas.
On stage now are the winners for Database Design and Application, sponsored by Oracle Academy. Third place receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Carmen Juarez, North Carolina. 9th place, Jesse Zykin, Colorado. 8th place, Sean Chambers, Arkansas. 7th place, Tejas Priyadarshi, Pennsylvania. 6th place, Malcolm Byron, North Carolina. 5th place, Brandon Garrett, Utah. 4th place, Thomas Stapper, Virginia. 3rd place, Eli Garcia, California. 2nd place, Michaela Forkenbrock, Kansas. And in 1st place, Tian Q, Arizona.
Economics is sponsored by the MBA Research and Curriculum Center. These winners should report to the holding area. Yijun Chen, California. Stephen Jin, Maryland. Joseph O'Connor, Pennsylvania. Elijah Parr, Iowa. Stephen Rout, Florida. Dominic Jan Caterino, Massachusetts. Eunice Chen, Colorado. Mike Perola, Pennsylvania. Robert Lombach, New Jersey. And William Howlett, Missouri.
On stage now are the winners for digital video production. PDC Productions sponsors this event. Third place receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Rebecca Holtkamp and Morgan Sukumel, Illinois. 9th place, Zach Cusick, Peyton Davis, and Brandon Haskell, Missouri. 8th place, Peter Sullivan, Washington. 7th place, James Dunmore and Maria Knisley, Pennsylvania. 6th place, Caleb Durham, Elijah Holmberg, and Carson McRae, Tennessee. 5th place, Tiana Chung, California. 4th place, Wes Hodges, Tennessee. 3rd place, Samir Ahmed and Ken Kiragiri, California. 2nd place, Alina Harry, Shruti Kondabuina, and Saba Tadabati by Washington. In 1st place, Alexander Austin, Jake Dreyerberg, and Austin Pavisi, Florida.
Electronic Career Portfolio is sponsored by iFolio. These winners should report to the holding area. Aliyah Shaber, Washington. Riley Utley, Washington. Adam Phillips, Washington. James Schronenberg, Missouri. Timmery Sessions, Utah. Lauren Batista, Florida. Jordan Will, Illinois. Sophia Montoya, Colorado. Riley McLean, North Dakota. And Crystal Harbin, South Carolina.
On stage now are the winners for eBusiness, sponsored by STEM Premier. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. In 10th place, Samir Enverapu, Sakith Buka, and Harshith Gutha, Georgia. 9th place, Erica Pilot and Samantha Yee, Washington. 8th place, Randy Moreno and Carmen Tan, Arizona. 7th place, Brianna Albertson and Shay O'Connor, Kansas. 6th place, Melissa Duff and Emily Rudolph, New Jersey. 5th place, Ashley Mazariegos and Jaleesa Miner, Arizona. Fourth place, Daniel Clements, Evan Crowder, and Parker Ledbetter, North Carolina. Third place, Ravina Nair, Lara Usum, and Lisa Usum, Washington. In second place, Cassie Brooks, Abby Davey, and Abby Perry, Pennsylvania. And in first place, Holly Hone, Anna Klein, and Tyler Tolman, Kansas.
Emerging Business Issues is sponsored by the American Management Association, Operation Enterprise. The winning teams in random order should report to the holding area. Saharsh Budala, Mapurapu Nilesh, and Sean Nijar, Maryland. Apara Jitha Adiraju, Ashwini Deshpande, and Pavani Pandravada, Illinois. Catherine Din and Sheikh Mahmood, New Jersey. Chase Dunton, Ann Snyder, and Sage Taylor, Arizona. Rohan Patel and Kamania Satish, Washington. Keller Berry, Tommy Braccia, and Itash Kalra, Colorado. Rohan Kansara, Rohan Reyna, and Alex Zahn, Georgia. Steven Torres and Travis York, Pennsylvania. Adriana Pereira and Aurelis Rodriguez, Florida. And Jake Johnson, Robert Schwind, and Haley Simpson, Missouri.
Economics is sponsored by the MBA Research and Curriculum Center. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Stephen Rout, Florida. 9th place, Mike Parola, Pennsylvania. 8th place, Dominic Giacanarino, Massachusetts. 7th place, Elijah Parr, Iowa. 6th place, Robert Lombach, New Jersey. 5th place, Eunice Chen, Colorado. 4th place, Stephen Jin, Maryland. 3rd place, William Howlett, Missouri. In 2nd place, Kajun Chen, California. And in 1st place, Joseph O'Connor, Pennsylvania.
Entrepreneurship is sponsored by the Ed Snyder Center for Enterprise and Markets, University of Maryland. These winning teams should report to the holding area. Kyle Haas and Eli Levine, Utah. Shaki Bhatt and Fisher Gasvoda, Arizona. Tedman Che, Rohan Chitali, and Anish Sangari, California. Matthew Figgins, Zach Jarrett, and Levi Pettix, Missouri. Emma Frankstein, Catherine Yu, and Jenny Zhu, New Jersey. Edward Lee, Shanok Modak, and James Zhang, California. Suresh Agarwal, Rohan Hajala, and Rachid Parikh, California. Sri Chintan, Ali Husseini, New Jersey. Leslie Braun, Aaron Buller, and Ethan Hall, Nebraska. And Jessica Zhang, Anurag Agarwal, and Shaylin Bhandari, Georgia.
Electronic Career Portfolio is sponsored by iFolio. Assisting with the presentation of awards is Jean Marie Richardson. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Adam Phillips, Washington. 9th place, Jordan Will, Illinois. 8th place, Lauren Batista, Florida. 7th place, Riley Utley, Washington. 6th place, Sophia Montoya, Colorado. 5th place, Crystal Harvin, South Carolina. 4th place, James Schnorenberg, Missouri. 3rd place, Riley McLean, North Dakota. In 2nd place, Aaliyah Shabir, Washington. And in 1st place, Timory Sessions, Utah.
FBLA Principles and Procedures is sponsored by the Memton Fund. These winners should report to the holding area. Vasu Chalasani, Illinois. Krishna Vekaria, Florida. Veshu Adamalam, Georgia. Lauren Freeman, Georgia. Catherine Henson, Missouri. Nicole Chiang, California. Jessica Sasanto, California. Ridwana Islam, Texas. Stephen Yu, Utah. And Camila Magira, New Jersey.
Emerging Business Issues is sponsored by the American Management Association Operation Enterprise. The fourth place team receives $200, third place $300, second place $500, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Chase Dunton, Ann Snyder, and Sage Taylor, Arizona. 9th place, Stephen Torres and Travis York, Pennsylvania. 8th place, Aparjitha Adaraju, Ashwini Deshpande, and Pavani Pandarvada, Illinois. 7th place, Keller Berry, Tama Brachia, and Itash Kalra, Colorado. 6th place, Jake Johnson, Robert Schwind, and Haley Simpson, Missouri. 5th place, Catherine Din and Sheikh Mahmoud, New Jersey. 4th place, Adriana Peria and Arlis Rodriguez, Florida. 3rd place, Rohan Patel and Kamania Satish, Washington. In 2nd place, Rohan Kansara, Rohan Reina, and Alexan, Georgia. And in 1st place, Saharsh Bulala, Mukurapu Neelish, and Sean Nilihar, Maryland.
Global Business is sponsored by Capsum Management Solutions, Inc. These winning teams should report to the holding area. John Sidham, Abhishek Velavarthi, and Gregory Zarugian, Illinois. Spencer Modis and Justin Baseman, Pennsylvania. Anthony Doan, Sanjay Kalaga, and Caleb Randolph, Colorado. Nikhil Havender, Varun Pragnakar, and Anirudh Thatavardi, Georgia. Yanlik Chen and Anjada Somasundaram, Ontario. Sally Kim, Ashwin Nathan, and Emily Zhang, California. Dhiraj Inani and Anand Krishnan, Georgia. Jesse Lin, Shruti Mishra, and Andy Zoon, Nebraska. Luke Bigelow and Hunter Guru, Nebraska. And Beg Langton and Ian Sajapong, Missouri.
On stage now are the winners for Entrepreneurship, sponsored by Ed Snyder Center for Enterprise and Markets, University of Maryland. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Matthew Figgins, Zach Jarrett, and Levi Pettix, Missouri. Ninth place, Sri Chinta and Ali Husseini, New Jersey. Eighth place, Jessica Zhang, Anurag Agarwal, and Shailin Bandari, Georgia. Seventh place, Leslie Braun, Aaron Bueller, and Ethan Hall, Nebraska. Sixth place, Shaki Bhatt and Fisher Gaspada, Arizona. Fifth place, Emma Frankenstein, Catherine Yu, and Jenny Zhu, New Jersey. Fourth place, Kyle Haas and Eli Levine, Utah. Third place, Suresh Agarwal, Rohan Hajila, and Rachit Parikh, California. In second place, Edward Lee, Shaunak Modak, and James Sang, California. And in first place, Tedman Chai, Rohan Chitale, and Anish Shangari, California.
Graphic design is sponsored by Ringling College of Art and Design. These winners should report to the holding area. Nicholas Loudermilk, Georgia. Amy Poropatich, Virginia. Carson Broom, West Virginia. Timber Arisman and Dakota Hunt, Missouri. Hunter Hawk, Aubrey Noble, and Brooklyn Stack, Nebraska. Georgina Bautista and Hannah Powell, Arkansas. Sophia Grunin and Gabriella Reyes, New York. Jack Wilbanks, Alabama. Michael Angeloni and Sophia Rusnazik, New Jersey. And Casey Lee and Jin Lee, California.
FBLA Principles and Procedures is sponsored by the Memton Fund. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Katherine Henson, Missouri. 9th place, Ridwana Islam, Texas. 8th place, Vaishu Adimulem, Georgia. 7th place, Stephen Yu, Utah. 6th place, Jessica Susanto, California. 5th place, Vasu Chalasani, Illinois. 4th place, Krishna Vakaria, Florida. 3rd place, Nicole Chiang, California. In 2nd place, Camilla Maggiera, New Jersey. And in 1st place, Lauren Freeman, Georgia.
The winners for Healthcare Administration should report to the holding area. Hannafah Lee, Illinois. Noriyuki Shinagawa, Pennsylvania. Katie Lee, New Hampshire. Amilja Sagatite, Pennsylvania. Brooke McPherson, Virginia. Yu-Ying Chua, California. Courtney Heim, Pennsylvania. Calvin Modi, Georgia. Kendra Spielbush, Kansas. And Shinhao Lee, New Jersey.
On stage now are the winners for Global Business, sponsored by Capsum Management Solutions, Inc. Assisting with the presentation of awards is Matt Schell. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, John Sidham, Abhishek Valvarthi, and Gregory Zarugian, Illinois. Ninth place, Dhiraj Adnani and Anand Krishnan, Georgia. Eighth place, Nikhil Havanur, Varun Ragnakar, and Andrew Thadavarti, Georgia. Seventh place, Ben Langton and Ian Sajapong, Missouri. Sixth place, Yangling Chen and Anjana Samasundaram, Ontario. Fifth place, Jesse Lin, Shruti Mishara, and Andy Zhu, Nebraska. Fourth place, Spencer Modes and Justin Weisman, Pennsylvania. Third place, Luke Bigelow and Hunter Guru, Nebraska. In second place, Sally Kim, Ashwin Nathan, and Emily Zhang, California. And in first place, Anthony Doan, Sanjay Kalaga, and Kayla Randolph, Colorado.
Help Desk is sponsored by AH&T. These finalists should report to the holding area. Michael Stringer, New Jersey. Jin Lin Zhu, California. Adrian Parker, Maryland. Emma Ferrance, New Jersey. Shaylin Quaid, Illinois. Blake Barron, Nebraska. Benjamin Simons, Oregon. Jess Smith, Virginia. Harsh Srivastava, California. Tristan Park, Washington.
On stage now are the winners for graphic design, sponsored by Ringling College of Art and Design. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Carson Broom, West Virginia. 9th place, Georgina Bautista and Hannah Powell, Arkansas. 8th place, Timber Irisman and Dakota Hunt, Missouri. 7th place, Casey Lee and Jin Lee, California. 6th place, Nicholas Loudermilk, Georgia. 5th place, Jack Wilbanks, Alabama. 4th place, Hunter Hawk, Aubrey Noble, and Brooklyn Stack, Nebraska. 3rd place, Michael Angeloni and Sophia Rusnachik, New Jersey. In 2nd place, Sophia Grunin and Gabriela Reyes, New York. And in 1st place, Amy Purpatich, Virginia.
Hospitality Management is sponsored by Johnson & Wales University. These winning teams should report to the holding area. Nishant Patel, Jackson Perry, and Ahmad Wilson, Pennsylvania. Mega Numala, Purana Panchumardi, and Shreya Parekh, Florida. Riley Brown and Suraj Ramkumar, Utah. Julia Niven, Ashley Stewart, Grayson Wagoner, Nebraska. Katna Kolakallery, Julie Matthews, and Rayan Yao, Illinois. Carolyn King, Claire Moritz, and Sophie Newman, Florida. Mario Russo, Brent Miller, and Hannah Zeiler, Georgia. Kayvon Dubai, Pranav Mutiala, and Siddhartha Vimuri, Georgia. Destiny Aiken, Juhi Dottidi, and Donnie Hicks, South Carolina. And Tara Kehoe and Neha Matavalam, Georgia.
Healthcare Administration is next. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Courtney Heim, Pennsylvania. 9th place, Shihao Lee, New Jersey. 8th place, Katie Lee, New Hampshire. 7th place, Kendra Spielbush, Kansas. 6th place, Emilia Sagietite, Pennsylvania. 5th place, Noriyuki Shinagawa, Pennsylvania. 4th place, Brooke McPherson, Virginia. 3rd place, Yuying Chua, California. In 2nd place, Kalpit Modi, Georgia. And in 1st place, Hannah Valley, Illinois.
Impromptu Speaking is sponsored by Boston University School of Hospitality Administration. These finalists should report to the holding area. Cassietta Jones, Tennessee. Gloria Esarco, Wisconsin. Ryan Nam, California. Keziah Sanders, Alabama. Catherine Gong, California. Bumika Kapoor, Texas. Freya Siegel, Colorado. Gandhar Kothi, Texas. Madison Hetland, South Dakota. And Cameron Brown, Pennsylvania.
On stage now are the winners for Help Desk, sponsored by AH&T. Third place receives $100, second place $150, and first place $700. 10th place, Emma Ferenc, New Jersey. 9th place, Jess Smith, Virginia. 8th place, Blake Barron, Nebraska. 7th place, Harsh Srivastava, California. 6th place, Benjamin Simons, Oregon. 5th place, Adrian Parker, Maryland. 4th place, Tristan Park, Washington. 3rd place, Junlin Su, California. In 2nd place, Michael Stringer, New Jersey. And in 1st place, Shaylin Quaid, Illinois.
Insurance and Risk Management is sponsored by MyPath. These finalists should report to the holding area. Jerry Zhang, New Jersey. Araman Kondelwal, Pennsylvania. Danielle Heidkamp, Florida. Kyle Klum, Wisconsin. Richard Ma, Missouri. Greg Westfall, Pennsylvania. Allison McGeehan, Pennsylvania. Michael Wang, California. Shriya Nita Davalu, Florida. And Anthony Ellingall, Georgia.
Hospitality Management is sponsored by Johnson & Wales University. Fourth place receives $200, third place $300, second place $500, and first place $1,000. In 10th place, Tara Kaho and Neha Manavalam, Georgia. Ninth place, Ketna Kolakuri, Julie Matthews, and Ryan Yao, Illinois. Eighth place, Mega Nomula, Pariana Panchamardi, and Sriya Parikh, Florida. Seventh place, Kayvon Dubai, Pranav Mutyala, and Siddhartha Vimuri, Georgia. Sixth place, Testani Aiken, Jui Datani, and Danny Hicks, South Carolina. Fifth place, Caroline King, Claire Moritz, and Sophie Newman, Florida. Fourth place, Nishant Patel, Jackson Perry, and Ahmad Wilson, Pennsylvania. Third place, Julian Niven, Ashley Stewart, Grayson Wagner, Nebraska. In second place, Mario Rooser, Brent Miller, and Hannah Zeeler, Georgia. And in first place, Riley Brown and Shiraz Ramkumar, Utah.
Introduction to Business is sponsored by KPMG LLP. These finalists should report to the holding area. Sherry Zhang, Georgia. Maxwell Wang, Washington. Noah Bernicki, California. Wyatt Netling, Pennsylvania. Benjamin Gao, Florida. Angela Yu, Georgia. Abhinav Janamanchi, Wisconsin. Francis Maglicki, Maryland. Curtis Johnson, Pennsylvania, and Gloria Zhang, California.
On stage now are the winners for Impromptu Speaking, sponsored by Boston University School of Hospitality Administration. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Bhumika Kapoor, Texas. 9th place, Cameron Brown, Pennsylvania. 8th place, Catherine Gong, California. 7th place, Gloria Ascaro, Wisconsin. 6th place, Madison Hetland, South Dakota. 5th place, Ryan Nam, California. 4th place, Gandhar Kothi, Texas. 3rd place, Keziah Sanders, Alabama. In 2nd place, Cassietta Jones, Tennessee. And in first place, Freya Siegel, Colorado.
Introduction to Business Communication is sponsored by Junior Tours. These finalists should report to the holding area. Rhea Matthew, Georgia. Jesse Liu, Washington. Rohit Mandava, Illinois. Amanda Yao, Wisconsin. Bianca Chen, Texas. Chelsea Gao, California. Carissa Lim, Pennsylvania. Jacob Decker, Maryland. Gloria Park, Kansas. And Mariah Spiridonova, California.
Insurance and risk management is sponsored by MyPath, where 10th through 6th receives $100, Fifth place receives $200. Fourth place, $400. Third place, $600. Second place, $800. And first place, $1,500. 10th place, Jerry Swang, New Jersey. 9th place, Danielle Heidkamp, Florida. 8th place, Kyle Klum, Wisconsin. 7th place, Richard Ma, Missouri. 6th place, Shreya Nididavalu, Florida. 5th place, Greg Westfall, Pennsylvania. 4th place, Allison McGeehan, Pennsylvania. 3rd place, Ariman Candlewall, Pennsylvania. In 2nd place, Michael Wang, California. And in 1st place, Anthony Ellengekal, Georgia.
Introduction to Business presentation is sponsored by the School of Business at Stevens Institute of Technology. These finalists should report to the holding area. Mark Meads and Carson Young, Missouri. Grace Mattson and Ella Pearson, Washington. Sean Chang, Smira Doshi, and Shelby Jettit, California. Stephen DeVilliers and Samuel Lucia, Washington. Kira Kraus, Alyssa Craig, and Christina Masney, Washington. Romeo Mistry and Krishnendu Srikumar, Texas. Raquel Acosta, Connor Brannick, and Carlisle Pickman, Illinois. Simon Cassis, Florida. David Young and Mickey Liu, California. And Macy Ruggiero and Chloe Sun, Tennessee.
On stage now are the winners for Introduction to Business, sponsored by KPMG LLP. 10th through 6th place receives $100. 5th place receives $200. 4th place, $400. 3rd place, $600. 2nd place, $800. And 1st place, $1,500. 10th place, Wyatt Netling, Pennsylvania. 9th place, Francis Malgaki, Maryland. 8th place, Noah Bronicki, California. 7th place, Curtis Johnson, Pennsylvania. 6th place, Maxwell Wang, Washington. 5th place, Gloria Zhang, California. 4th place, Abhinav Janamanchi, Wisconsin. 3rd place, Sherry Zhang, Georgia. In 2nd place, Angela Yu, Georgia. And in 1st place, Benjamin Gao, Florida.
Introduction to Business Procedures is sponsored by Northwood University. These finalists should report to the holding area. Harshvardhan Singh, Georgia. Haley Akins, Georgia. Riley Nicosia, North Carolina. Cole Fajert, Virginia. Vincent Zhu, Georgia. Meher Ambadi, Georgia. Caleb Cho, Pennsylvania. Tiba Hamza, Virginia. Andrew Pei, New Jersey. And Osman Wong, California.
Introduction to Business Communication is sponsored by Junior Tours. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Amanda Yao, Wisconsin. 9th place, Mariah Spiridonova, California. 8th place, Carissa Lim, Pennsylvania. 7th place, Gloria Park, Kansas. 6th place, Chelsea Guo, California. Fifth place, Rohit Mandava, Illinois. Fourth place, Jacob Decker, Maryland. Third place, Bianca Chen, Texas. In second place, Rhea Matthew, Georgia. And in first place, Jesse Liu, Washington.
Introduction to Financial Math is sponsored by Ozark Delight Candy Company. These finalists should report to the holding area. Priya Ganesh, Pennsylvania. Benjamin Wellworth, Missouri. Adam Wang, Georgia. Emma Azinger, Wisconsin. Carrie Huang, California. Hugh Chang, New York. Anuj Sam, Florida. Cameron Jamison, Washington. Stella Lecheva, Nevada. And Katie Liu, Missouri.
On stage now are the winners for Introduction to Business Presentation, sponsored by the School of Business at Stevens Institute of Technology. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Mark Meads and Carson Young, Missouri. Ninth place, Romil Mistry and Krishnendu Srikumar, Texas. Eighth place, Simon Casas, Florida. Seventh place, Raquel Acosta, Connor Brannick, and Carly Pitchman, Illinois. Sixth place, Grace Mattson and Ella Pearson, Washington. Fifth place, Stefan de Villiers and Samuel Lucia, Washington. Fourth place, David Jung and Mickey Liu, California. Third place, Macy Ruggiero and Chloe Sun, Tennessee. In second place, Sean Chang, Smira Doshi, and Shelby Jennett, California. And in first place, Kiara Krause, Alyssa Craig, and Christina Massey, Washington.
Introduction to Information Technology is sponsored by the National Technical Honor Society. These finalists should report to the holding area. Noah Smith, Pennsylvania. Adit Sachdi, Georgia. Eric Yu, Utah. Hirsch Kabaria, Florida. Rohan Kondawal, New Jersey. Victor Huang, California. Christina Siting Shao, California. Christopher Yi, Pennsylvania. Kushagra Ghosh, New Jersey. And Abra Shawkat, Kentucky.
Introduction to Business Procedures is sponsored by Northwood University. Third place receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Haley Akins, Georgia. 9th place, Cole Faggart, Virginia. 8th place, Tiba Hamza, Virginia. 7th place, Andrew Pai, New Jersey. 6th place, Vincent Zhu, Georgia. 5th place, Harshvardhan Singh, Georgia. 4th place, Osman Wong, California. 3rd place, Caleb Cho, Pennsylvania. In 2nd place, Mahirambadi, Georgia. And in first place, Riley Nicosia, North Carolina.
Introduction of Parliamentary Procedure is sponsored by Men's Warehouse Group. These finalists should report to the holding area. Teresa Yang, California. Karen Liu, California. Darsh Gupta, Illinois. Akhilesh Takhan, Georgia. Yipping An, Texas. Abrar Rahman, California. Thomas Reardon, Colorado. Satchel Manchester, Pennsylvania. Allison Mattern, Pennsylvania. And Anthony Boo, California.
On stage now are the winners for Introduction to Financial Math, sponsored by Ozark Delight Candy Company. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Carrie Huang, California. 9th place, Benjamin Walworth, Missouri. 8th place, Cameron Jameson, Washington. 7th place, Emma Azinger, Wisconsin. 6th place, Hugh Chung, Georgia. 5th place, Adam Wang, Georgia. 4th place, Stella Lachiva, Nevada. 3rd place, Andrew Som, Florida. In 2nd place, Priya Ganesh, Pennsylvania. And in 1st place, Katie Liu, Missouri.
Job interview is sponsored by Long Island University. These finalists should report to the holding area. Alexis Brock, Kentucky. Jill Townsend, Washington. Destiny Stetson, Mississippi. Jack Dudley, Virginia. Callie Henderson, Oregon. Shady Minna, Florida. Audrey Lostiser, Nebraska. Avery Mickelson, Washington. Arthur Theory, New York. And Therese Navarra, Nebraska.
Introduction to Information Technology is sponsored by the National Technical Honor Society. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. In 10th place, Hirsch Kabaria, Florida. 9th place, Rohan Candlewall, New Jersey. 8th place, Kushagra Ghosh, New Jersey. 7th place, Victor Huang, California. 6th place, Adit Shadi, Georgia. 5th place, Noah Smith, Pennsylvania. 4th place, Eric Yu, Utah. 3rd place, Christopher Yee, Pennsylvania. In 2nd place, Abrar Sharkot, Kentucky. And in 1st place, Christina Sitting Shao, California.
These finalists for journalism should report to the holding area. Alexis Helwig, Utah. Zoe Cook, Missouri. Dallas Hoffman, Georgia. Ann Hendry, Utah. Alexandra Tequila, Oregon. David Sayeb, Colorado. Albert Zhang, California. Alyssa Wang, California. Sharon Luo, New York. And Johnstown, New Jersey.
On stage now are the winners for Introduction to Parliamentary Procedure, sponsored by Men's Warehouse Group. Assisting with the presentation of awards is Mike Sins. Third place receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Yiping An, Texas. ninth place, Darsh Gupta, Illinois. Eighth place, Abrar Rahman, California. Seventh place, Anthony Bui, California. Sixth place, Karen Liu, California. Fifth place, Thomas Reardon, Colorado. Fourth place, Teresa Yang, California. Third place, Satchel Manchester, Pennsylvania. In second place, Allison Mattern, Pennsylvania. And in first place, Akilish Talkhead, Georgia.
Life Smarts is sponsored by the National Consumers League. These teams should report to the holding area. Vineet Buddhapalli and Raj Pandit, California. June Lin and Jessica Zhang, California. Shizhu Duan and Timothy Fang, Pennsylvania. Jared Jeldlum and Troy Knutson, North Dakota. Ethan Epstein and Sam Hassett, Virginia. Matthew Breslin and David Kai, Pennsylvania. Thomas Simonson and Jacob Sorensen, Nebraska. Alan Litvak and Megan Wagner, Florida. George Bussarellos and Nick Fromm, Colorado. And Kevin Coley and Tanner Sack from Kansas.
Job interview is sponsored by Long Island University. Fourth place receives $200, third place $300, second place $500, and first place $1,000. In 10th place, Jill Townsend, Washington. 9th place, Destiny Stetson, Mississippi. 8th place, Avery Mickelson, Washington. 7th place, Audrey Loster, Nebraska. 6th place, Alexis Brock, Kentucky. 5th place, Callie Henderson, Oregon. 4th place, Arthur Thury, New York. 3rd place, Jack Dudley, Virginia. In 2nd place, Therese Navarra, Nebraska. And in first place, Shady Mina, Florida.
Local chapter annual business report is sponsored by the Mepton Fund. These chapters should send one representative to the holding area. Parsippany Hills High School, New Jersey. Master Academy Charter High School, Florida. Wellsville High School, Kansas. Claysburg Kimball High School, Pennsylvania. Hidden Valley High School, Oregon. Odessa High School, Washington. Crystal City High School, Missouri. Northern High School, Maryland. Northeast High School, Maryland. And Geneva High School, Alabama.
Journalism is next. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Dallas Hoffman, Georgia. 9th place, Alexis Helwig, Utah. 8th place, Alyssa Wang, California. 7th place, Zoe Cook, Missouri. 7th place, Zoe Cook, Missouri. 6th place, Sharon Liu, New York. 5th place, David Sabe, Colorado. Fourth place, Albert Tseng, California. Third place, John Town, New Jersey. In second place, Alexandria Diakia, Oregon. And in first place, Ann Hendry, Utah.
Management decision making is sponsored by Test Out. These teams should report to the holding area. Kevin Tan and Peter Wu, New Jersey. Brad Ernesti, Reese Kruger, and Logan Sampson, Nebraska. Sankel Panagrahi, Gotham Pasupathi, and Vikram Pasupathi, California. Alex Pereira, Shabham Rai, and Athena Tran, Kansas. Xavier Brenza, Harrison Pearl, and Will Sun, Colorado. Shelly Ling, Joy Tang, and Royce Dickerson, Georgia. Angela Honey, Javion Joyner, and Gavin Ostheimer, Washington. Yesh Doctor, Rakesh Kathirasan, and Shram Madhani, Texas. Neil Chidari, Brandon Mon, Grace Zhao, California. And Ha Yoon Kim, Venkata Mariki, and Hyun Young Ri, California.
Life Smarts is sponsored by the National Consumers League, where 10th through 6th place receives $100, 5th place $200, 4th place $400, 3rd place $600, 2nd place $800, and 1st place $1,500. 10th place, June Lin and Jessica Zhang, California. 9th place, Jared Jeglum and Troy Knutson, North Dakota. 8th place, George Bruzarellos and Nick Fromey, Colorado. 7th place, Matthew Breslin and David Kai, Pennsylvania. 6th place, Thomas Simonson and Jacob Sorensen, Nebraska. Fifth place, Shizhu Dawn and Timothy Feng, Pennsylvania. Fourth place, Alan Litvak and Megan Wagner, Florida. Third place, Kevin Coley and Tanner Sack, Kansas. In second place, Vineet Mudapalli and Raj Pandit, California. And in first place, Ethan Epstein and Sam Hassett, Virginia.
Management Information Systems is sponsored by LearnKey. These teams should report to the holding area. Rongjun Lee and Justin Zhao, California. Stephen Chang, George Lee, and Sal Kieran Medela, Texas. Raymond Lee, Tori Runyon, and Bobby Zhang, California. Kevin Manjari and Alexander Yagoda, Florida. Jaden Bird, Noah Lee, and Apurva Sista, Florida. Julianne Martinez and Ronnie Piccioni, Florida. Videsh Gupta, Nathan White, and Evan Kipp, California. William Zhu, Marcus Platowski, and Forrest Yang, California. Darren Yu and Harish Kamath, Georgia. And Atish Barua and Sarchir Kavi, Kansas.
Local Chapter Annual Business Report is sponsored by the Memton Fund. Fifth place winner receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. In 10th place, Parsippany Hills High School, New Jersey. Ninth place, Odessa High School, Washington. 8th place, Wellsville High School, Kansas. 7th place, Mater Academy Charter High School, Florida. Sixth place, Crystal City High School, Missouri. Fifth place, Geneva High School, Alabama. Fourth place, Claysburg Kimmel High School, Pennsylvania. Third place, Northern High School, Maryland. In second place, Hidden Valley High School, Oregon. And in first place, Northeast High School, Maryland.
Marketing is sponsored by the Mercer University Eugene W. Stetson School of Business and Economics. These finalists should report to the holding area. Jason Song, Zian Young, and Macy McKinley, Georgia. Sidhi Chordia, Aji Hyun, and Dennis Park, California. Doug Reynolds and Zach Richardson, Missouri. Stephanie Grant, Emily Horchler, and Emily Rackers, Missouri. Mac Wickens and Dylan Yarbrough, Georgia. Brandon Chen, Valerie Hugh, and Massa Milano Lucas, California. Victor Ho, Aram Kathoria, and Mansani Navalgundar, California. Surya Hendry and Grace Sang, Washington. Michael Kokunis, Oliver Lang, and Derek Zhang, Illinois. And Harry Collard and Jordan Jekyll, Washington.
Management Decision Making is sponsored by Test Out. Fifth place winner receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second $600, and first place $1,200. Starting in 10th place, Kevin Tan and Peter Wu, New Jersey. Ninth place, Yesh Doctor, Rakesh Kathirasan, and Shyam Madhani, Texas. 8th place, Brad Ernesti, Reese Kruger, and Logan Sampson, Nebraska. Seventh place, Angela Honey, Hivion Jornier, Gavin Ostermeyer, Washington. Sixth place, Sankalp Panigrani, Gautam Parsipathi, and Vikram Pasipathi, California. Fifth place, Neil Chaudhary, Brandon Ma, and Grace Zhao, California. Fourth place, Alex Peria, Shubham Rai, and Athena Tran, Kansas. In third place, Ha Yoon Kim, Venkata Mariki, and Hyung Kyung Ri, California. In second place, Xavier Brenza, Harrison Pearl, and Will Sun, Colorado. And in first place, Shelly Ling, Joy Tang, and Royce Dickerson, Georgia.
Microsoft Office Specialist Excel is sponsored by Certiport. These finalists should report to the holding area. Avery North, Texas. Benjamin Rose, Kentucky. Carolina Quintana, Texas. Mateo Atunes, Nebraska. Sean Kruzma, Arizona. Lucas Denton, Indiana. Nicholas Real, Georgia. Marissa Manny, Washington. Brittany Morey, Illinois. And Nolan Dean, Kansas.
On stage now are the winners for Management Information Systems, sponsored by LearnKey. Fifth place winner receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Rongsan Lee and Justin Zhao, California. Ninth place, Raymond Lee, Tori Runyon, and Bobby Zhang, California. 8th place, Stephen Chang, George Lee, and Sai Karan Medela, Texas. 7th place, Atish Barua and Suhir Kavi, Kansas. 6th place, Darren Yu and Harish Kamath, Georgia. 5th place, Kevin Manjari and Alexander Yagoda, Florida. 4th place, Vidish Gupta, Nathan White, and Ivan Yip, California. 3rd place, Jaden Bird, Noah Lee, and Apoorva Sista, Florida. 2nd place, Julianne Martinez and Ronnie Picchione, Florida. 1st place, William Zhu, Marcus Plutowski, and Forrest Yang, California.
Microsoft Office Specialist Word is sponsored by Certiport. These finalists should report to the holding area. Divya Mistry, Texas. Richard Chu, Illinois. Alana Kanoy, Texas. Wesley Cavanaugh, Kansas. Ethan Norfleet, Georgia. Emily Johnson, Washington. Ryan Decker, Utah. Trey Sanders, Indiana. Shelby Taft, Georgia. And Austin Dominguez, Texas.
Marketing is sponsored by the Mercer University Eugene W. Stetson School of Business and Economics. 3rd place receives $200, 2nd $400, and 1st place $1,000. 10th place, Doug Reynolds and Zach Richardson, Missouri. 9th place, Harry Collette and Jordan Janko, Washington. 8th place, Sidhi Chordia, A.G. Hune, and Dennis Park, California. 7th place, Brandon Chen, Valerie Hu, and Massimiliano Lucas, California. 6th place, Victor Ho, Arum Kathuria, and Manasi Navalgungar, California. 5th place, Jason Song, Zian Young, and Macy McKinley, Georgia. 4th place, Mac Wickens and Dylan Yarbrough, Georgia. 3rd place, Stephanie Grant, Emily Horschler, and Emily Rackers, Missouri. 2nd place, Michael Kokians, Oliver Leong, and Derek Zhang, Illinois. And in 1st place, Surya Hendry and Grace Zhang, Washington.
Mobile application development is sponsored by Hashtag The Vibe, the social media center of expertise at Centenary University. These finalists should report to the holding area. Drew Patel, Jeffrey Zhu, and Raphael Zhu, Missouri. Sarvesh Kalwit, Raj Mehta, and Rajiv Sriram, California. Michael Chen, Heidi Dong, and Baron Tandon, California. Luke Mann, Maryland. Naren Ramesh and Varun Shenoy, California. Michael Freud and Jomicia Griffin, Florida. Yash Kokudkar, Texas. John Dews Flick, North Carolina. Braden Cloud, Adele Hassan, and Patrick Kenny, Texas. And Daniel O'Donnell and Josh Taylor, Maryland.
On stage now are the winners for Microsoft Office Specialist Excel, sponsored by Certiport. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $400, second $600, and first place $1,300. 10th place, Avery North, Texas. 9th place, Lucas Denton, Indiana. 8th place, Benjamin Rose, Kentucky. 7th place, Nolan Dean, Kansas. 6th place, Carolina Quintana, Texas. 5th place, Brittany Morey, Illinois. 4th place, Sean Kruzma, Arizona. 3rd place, Nicholas Real, Georgia. In 2nd place, Mateo Antunes, Nebraska. And in 1st place, Marissa Manny, Washington.
Network Design is sponsored by College Works Painting. These teams should report to the holding area. Bailey Powell, Connor Shade, and Zach Young, Pennsylvania. Alex Gao, Kevin Lee, and Joshua Wu, California. Randall Adcock, William Bolin, and Christian Flores Foster, Arizona. Sam Browse, Andrew Katz, and Paul Pedroso, New York. Dan Serdisky and Griffin Tim, Pennsylvania. Tegan Bailey, Clay Carter, and Trevor Flynn, Florida. Anthony Comitos, James Hannigan, and Nicholas Ionata, Florida. Jizing Chu, Jeremy Hanma, and Darren Singh, California. Ruby Galdian and Adam Smith, Colorado. And Kevin DeJew and Joseph Murphy from Missouri.
On stage are the winners for Microsoft Office Specialist Word, also sponsored by Certiport. 5th place receives $100, 4th place $200, 3rd place $400, 2nd $600, and 1st place $1,300. 10th place, Ethan Norfleet, Georgia. 9th place, Alana Canoy, Texas. 8th place, Wesley Cavanaugh, Kansas. 7th place, Trey Sanders, Indiana. 6th place, Austin Dominguez, Texas. 5th place, Emily Johnson, Washington. 4th place, Shelby Taft, Georgia. 3rd place, Richard Chu, Illinois. 2nd place, Divya Mistry, Texas. And in 1st place, Ryan Decker, Utah.
Networking Concepts finalists should report to the holding area. Rohit Vedula, Texas. James Tackett, Mississippi. Austin Van Dyke, Utah. Max Wegner, Washington. Brandon Wynn, California. Vishwas Shanmugam, Pennsylvania. John Saramento, Virginia. Ezekiel Miller, Pennsylvania. Thomas Kozlowski, New Jersey. And Alexander Jacob from California.
Mobile Appreciation App. mobile application development is sponsored by Hashtag The Vibe, the social media center of expertise at Centenary University. Third place receives $100, second $200, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Sarvesh Kawit, Raj Mehta, and Raghav Sriram, California. Ninth place, Daniel O'Donnell and Josh Talley, Maryland. Eighth place, Braden Cloud, Adel Hassan, and Patrick Kenny, Texas. Seventh place, Drew Patel, Jeffrey Sue, and Raphael Tzu, Missouri. Sixth place, Michael Chen, Heidi Dong, and Varun Tandon, California. Fifth place, Michael Freud and Jamesia Griffin, Florida. Fourth place, Yash Kakodar, Texas. Third place, John Dews Flick, North Carolina. In second place, Naran Ramesh and Varun Shenoy, California. And in first place, Luke Mann, Maryland.
Organizational leadership is sponsored by Alabama FBLA and Illinois FBLA. These finalists should report to the holding area. Rushi Beccaria, Florida. Antonio Trujillo, Arizona. Jesse Chang, California. Ananya Tiagi, Colorado. Melissa Mercado, Florida. Emily Munaz, Georgia. Nick Taylor, Pennsylvania. Vanessa Ting, New Jersey. Caleb Brummer, Missouri. And Connor Burke from Utah.
Network Design is sponsored by College Works Painting. The fourth place team receives $200, third place $300, second place $500, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Alex Gao, Kevin Lee, and Joshua Wu, California. 9th place, Randall Adcock, William Bolin, and Christian Flores Foster, Arizona. 8th place, Anthony Comatose, James Hannigan, and Nicholas Ionata, Florida. 7th place, Ruby Galdin and Adam Smith, Colorado. 6th place, Bailey Powell, Connor Shade, and Zach Young, Pennsylvania. 5th place, Zi Ying Hua, Jeremy Homa, and Darren Singh, California. 4th place, Tegan Bailey, Clay Carter, and Trevor Flint, Florida. 3rd place, Kevin DeJou and Joseph Murphy, Missouri. In 2nd place, Dan Sandersky and Griffin Tim, Pennsylvania. And in 1st place, Sam Brouse, Andrew Katz, and Paul Pedrozoro, New York.
Parliamentary procedure is sponsored by Shermer Pecans. These teams should report to the holding area. Tyler Hess, Brendan Lumpkin, Anna Myers, and Sumanth Nilamotu, Virginia. Davis Ellis, David Griffin, Jacob Haralia, Jalia Payne, and James Strebeck, Louisiana. Arya Jawadikar, Audrey Lay, Barry Key, Rohan Sridhar, Hayu Alan Wang, California. Victor Faupel Persons, Kaylin Gaudette, Brooke Miller, Sarah Ryan, and Lean Willie, Pennsylvania. Jeremy Chu, Anusha Fedaporia, Ashwin Pasupathi, Anjani Patibandla, and Albert Sue, California. Anna Avery, William Carroll, Rebecca Jones, Lindsay Sweet, and Abigail Waddle, Kentucky. Shannon Chang, Trinity Gao, Angie Liu, and Rebecca Zhu, California. Sarah Aquaviva, Matthew Apriaz, Alyssa Kajan, and Juliet O'Hare, New Jersey. Niloy Gupta, Gokul Kadan, Rachel Ma, and Cindy Tian, Maryland. And Amanda Gomez, Kayla Lorenzo, Natalie Sanchez, and Adriana Torres from Florida.
On stage now are the winners for Networking Concepts. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Austin Van Dyke, Utah. 9th place, Max Wagner, Washington. 8th place, John Sarmiento, Virginia. 7th place, Rohit Vaidula, Texas. 6th place, James Tackett, Mississippi. 5th place, Vishwas Shanmugam, Pennsylvania. 4th place, Ezekiel Miller, Pennsylvania. 3rd place, Alexander Jacob, California. In 2nd place, Thomas Kozlowski, New Jersey. And in 1st place, Brandon Wen, California.
Partnership with Business Project is sponsored by Walmart. These chapters should send a representative to the holding area. Heritage High School, Washington. Shaw High School, Georgia. Homestead High School, California. Warren Township High School, Illinois. Alma Center Lincoln High School, Wisconsin. Timpanogos High School, Utah. Harriman High School, Utah. Arlington High School, Nebraska. Cupertino High School, California. And Centennial High School, Oregon.
Organizational Leadership is sponsored by Alabama FBLA and Illinois FBLA. Third place, $100. Second place, $200. And first place, $700. 10th place, Emily Munoz, Georgia. 9th place, Vanessa Ting, New Jersey. 8th place, Melissa Mercado, Florida. 7th place, Ananya Tiagi, Colorado. 6th place, Caleb Broomer, Missouri. 5th place, Connor Burke, Utah. 4th place, Antonio Trujillo, Arizona. 3rd place, Jesse Chang, California. In 2nd place, Nick Taylor, Pennsylvania. And in 1st place, Rushi Vicaria, Florida.
These finalists for personal finance should report to the holding area. Akshat Chain, California. Amit Pampati, Pennsylvania. Jeffrey Goldenberg, California. William Liu, Florida. Renew Farah, Missouri. Bo Groom, Oregon. Jordan Christian, Tennessee. Jasmine Singh, New Jersey. Rhea Nehart, Pennsylvania. And Stephanie Hu, New Jersey. Hey.
Parliamentary Procedure is sponsored by Shermer Pecans. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Davis Ellis, David Griffin, Jacob Harala, Halia Payne, and James Strebeck, Louisiana. Ninth place, Tyler Hess, Brendan Lumpkin, Anna Myers, and Sumant Dalamotu, Virginia. Eighth place, Sarah Aquaviva, Matthew Apreaz, Alyssa Kajan, and Juliet O'Hare, New Jersey. Seventh place, Niloy Gupta, Gokul Cannon, Rachel Ma, and Cindy Tian, Maryland. Sixth place, Amanda Gomez, Kyla Lorenzo, Natalie Sanchez, and Adriana Torres, Florida. Fifth place, Arya Jawadakar, Audrey Lai, Barry Key, Rohan Sridhar, Hayu Allen Wong, California. Fourth place, Anna Avery, William Carroll, Rebecca Jones, Lindsay Sweet, and Abigail Waddle, Kentucky. Third place, Jeremy Chu, Anusha Fatapuria, Ashwin Pasupathi, Anjani Padabandla, and Albert Sue, California. In second place, Shannon Chang, Trinity Gao, Angie Liu, and Rebecca Zhu, California. And in first place, Victor Fapel Pearsons, Kaylin Gaudet, Brooke Miller, Sarah Ryan, and Lainey Wiley, Pennsylvania.
Public service announcement is sponsored by My College Options. These finalists should report to the holding area. Mackenzie Dopak, Lorraine Krotzik, and Eli Worcester, Illinois. Wesley Valentine and William Valentine, Missouri. Jason Duang, Pranav Kandikappa, and Sarang Pujari, Georgia. Caitlin McTeer, Alabama. Bennett Barbosa, Natalie Harder, Utah. Ayan Keshwani, Anikat Narayanan, and Samir Tilba, Georgia. Kaylee Fanning and Sophia Williams, North Carolina. Marcel Hones and Chris Like, Wisconsin. Eric Hartman, Jack Heineman, and Thaddeus Lamb, Nevada. And Zachary O'Donnell and Nick Pachunka, Arizona.
Partnership with Business Project is sponsored by Walmart. Fourth place receives $200, third place $300, second place $500, and first place $1,000. In 10th place, Heritage High School, Washington. Ninth place, Timpanogos High School, Utah. 8th place, Harriman High School, Utah. 7th place, Alma Center Lincoln High School, Wisconsin. 6th place, Cupertino High School, California. 5th place, Centennial High School, Oregon. 4th place, Warren Township High School, Illinois. 3rd place, Arlington High School, Nebraska. In 2nd place, Shaw High School, Georgia. And in first place, Homestead High School, California.
These finalists for Public Speaking 1 should report to the holding area. Jasmine Williams, Oregon. Leopoldina Salas, Haiti. Kyle O'Dell, Georgia. Alyssa Thamer and Jason, Haiti. Annalise Eisworth, Pennsylvania. Asta Tabassum, California. Anna Perkins, Florida. Celia Vigil, Washington. Milana Marshall, Arizona. And Alexander Chappelle, Colorado.
Personal finance is next. Third place winners receive $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Akshat Jain, California. 9th place, Runak Vera, Missouri. 8th place, Stephanie Hu, New Jersey. 7th place, Jeffrey Goldenberg, California. 6th place, Jasmine Singh, New Jersey. 5th place, Rian Nihart, Pennsylvania. 4th place, Amit Pempati, Pennsylvania. 3rd place, Jordan Christian, Tennessee. In 2nd place, William Liu, Florida. And in 1st place, Bo Groom, Oregon.
Public Speaking 2 is sponsored by Balfour. These finalists should report to the holding area. Jordan Davis, Maryland. Sahar Zeta, Kentucky. Connor Broyles, Arkansas. Terry Robinson, Washington. Garrett Collins, Colorado. Orion Oaks, Alabama. Jordan Gills, Arkansas. Tim Hahn, New Hampshire. Kush Mather, New Jersey. And Chanel Marie Saldana, Pennsylvania.
Public service announcement is sponsored by My College Options, where 5th place receives $100, 4th place receives $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $600, and 1st place $1,200. 10th place, Bennett Barbosa and Natalie Herder, Utah. 9th place, Ayan Keshwani, Aniket Narayan, and Samir Tilva, Georgia. Eighth place, Kaylee Fanning and Sophia Williams, North Carolina. Seventh place, Mackenzie Dopek, Lorraine Krawczyk, and Eli Worcester, Illinois. Sixth place, Zachary O'Donnell and Nick Pachonka, Arizona. Fifth place, Jason Drang, Pranav Kandakupa, and Sarang Pujari, Georgia. Fourth place, Wesley Valentine and William Valentine, Missouri. Third place, Eric Hartman, Jack Heineman, and Thaddeus Lamb, Nevada. In second place, Marcel Holmes and Chris Leike, Wisconsin. And in first place, Caitlin McTeer, Alabama.
Publication design is sponsored by dormco.com. These finalists should report to the holding area. Luke Ellis and Marley Hamby, Georgia. Jennifer Jimenez and Blair Stuffman, Nebraska. Brady Hartog, Utah. Brandy Mills, Kentucky. Aubrey Richards and Brianne Schaefer, Colorado. Kay Bailey Beard and Skylar Kaplan, Georgia. Bianca Lee and Emily Wang, California. Allison Binder and Brooke Stefanikowicz, Missouri. Lillian Koch, Isabella Narachi, and Alyssa Warden, Wisconsin. And Amy Chen, Maryland.
On stage now are the winners for Public Speaking 1. Third place winners receive $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Alyssa Thamar Ajustin, Haiti. Ninth place, Annalise Eisworth, Pennsylvania. 8th place, Alexander Chappelle, Colorado. 7th place, Jasmine Williams, Oregon. 6th place, Anna Perkins, Florida. 5th place, Celia Vigil, Washington. 4th place, Kyle O'Dell, Georgia. 3rd place, Milana Marshall, Arizona. 2nd place, Leopoldine Achelas, Haiti. Your first place winner is Asna Tasbassum, California.
Sales presentation is sponsored by Custom Shade Sunglasses Fundraiser. These finalists should report to the holding area. Matthew Tierney, Georgia. Shwarta Sheev, Colorado. Cole Tessendorf, Nebraska. Eliza Bradford, Wisconsin. Rachel Lund, Utah. Dylan Steenbergen, Tennessee. Bryson Hammond, Kansas. Anthony Glafke, Washington. Natasha Susanna Klein, California. And Srikanth Ragaraman from New Jersey.
Public Speaking 2 is sponsored by Balfour. Third place receives $200, second place $400, and first place $1,000. 10th place, Connor Broyles, Arkansas. 9th place, Orion Noakes, Alabama. 8th place, Tim Hahn, New Hampshire. 7th place, Jordan Davis, Maryland. 6th place, Jordan Gills, Arkansas. 5th place, Sahar Zada, Kentucky. 4th place, Garrett Collins, Colorado. 3rd place, Kush Mathur, New Jersey. In 2nd place, Chanel Marie Saldana, Pennsylvania. And in 1st place, Terry Robinson, Washington.
Securities and Investments is sponsored by Melnick Brothers. These finalists should report to the holding area. Mia Zender, Colorado. Alexander Polias, Illinois. Ashay Sharma, Nebraska. Marcela Del Cortez, California. Wenbo Selena Shi, California. Mason Westphal, Arkansas. Spencer Kinkelar, Ohio. William Clyde, Florida. Owen Wing, Pennsylvania. And Robert Tatum from California.
Publication Design is sponsored by Dormco.com. 5th place receives $100, 4th place $200, 3rd place $300, 2nd place $600, and 1st place $1,200. 10th place, Brady Hartog, Utah. 9th place, Brandy Mills, Kentucky. 8th place, Lillian Koch, Isabella Narante, and Alyssa Warden, Wisconsin. Seventh place, Jennifer Jimenez and Blair Stuthman, Nebraska. Sixth place, Amy Chen, Maryland. Fifth place, Allison Binder and Brooke Stefanowicz, Missouri. Fourth place, Bianca Lee and Emily Wang, California. Third place, Luke Ellis and Marley Hamby, Georgia. In second place, Kylie Beard and Skylar Kaplan, Georgia. And in first place, Aubrey Richards and Brianne Schaefer, Colorado.
Social media campaign is sponsored by Lead to Feed. These finalists should report to the holding area. Brendan Liu, Robin Salzberg, and Alex Smith, Georgia. Taylor Carriger and Sarah Yang, Washington. Bahar Badia and Mizaki Otani, California. Jill Collier and Megan Edwards, Missouri. Lauren Brashear, Daniela Jag, and Sunji Kim, Florida. Chris Hung, Joseph Nassib, and Katie Tsai, California. Kartika Ahern, Chloe Eaton, and Sarika Ramlal, Florida. Crystal Thames, Florida. Juliana Iona and Courtney Mooney, Pennsylvania. And Ainsley Jones and Ellen Ponder from Georgia.
On stage now are the winners for sales presentation, sponsored by Custom Shade Sunglasses Fundraiser. Third place, $100, second place, $200, and first place, $1,000. 10th place, Swarna Shiv, Colorado. 9th place, Matthew Tierney, Georgia. 8th place, Eliza Bradford, Wisconsin. 7th place, Dylan Steenbergen, Tennessee. 6th place, Anthony Glavke, Washington. 5th place, Srikanth Ragaraman, New Jersey. 4th place, Rachel Lunt, Utah. 3rd place, Bryson Homan, Kansas. In 2nd place, Natasha Susanna Klein, California. And in first place, Cole Tessendorf, Nebraska.
Sports and Entertainment Management is sponsored by College Week Live. These teams should report to the holding area. Jake Flancer, Tommy O'Farrell, and Jake Pogorelski, Pennsylvania. Neil Chitalalia and Ivan Wang, Michigan. Preston Krautkramer and Mitchell Kurtz, Wisconsin. Naren Prakash Jayagopi, Abhishek Madhapali, and Rivath Taravidi from Georgia. Mikhail Bakar, Ann He, and Jacob Zhao from California. Brett Myers and Jesse Stein, Illinois. Jack Hansen Reed and Joseph Walther, Nebraska. Rihan Ganta, Kevin Jing, and Say Nadu, Kentucky. Raj Dasani, Pranav Iyer, and Kashav Raghu, California. And Daniel Alam, John Lee, and Daniel Matibo from Georgia.
On stage now are the winners for Securities and Investments, sponsored by Melnick Brothers. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Robert Tatum, California. Ninth place, Mia Zender, Colorado. Eighth place, Akshay Sharma, Nebraska. Seventh place, William Klein, Florida. Sixth place, Marcelino Cortez, California. Fifth place, Owen Wing, Pennsylvania. Fourth place, Alexander Polias, Illinois. Third place, Mason Westfall, Arkansas. In second place, Spencer Kinklar, Ohio. And in first place, Wenbo Selena Shi, California.
Spreadsheet applications is sponsored by School Spirit Coffee Fundraising. These finalists should report to the holding area. Avery Bolden, Colorado. Katie Mitchell, Kentucky. Ariel Andrews, North Carolina. Jennifer Loy, Tennessee. Jonah Long, Colorado. Johan Sofian, California. Wilson Switzer, Kentucky. Callan Kelly, Utah. Tyrell Gabriel, Arkansas. And Seth Walker, Georgia.
Social media campaign is sponsored by Lead to Feed. Assisting with the presentation of awards is Debbie Dodge. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place receives $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Bahar Bhatia and Misani Otani, California. Ninth place, Kartika Ahern, Chloe Eden, and Sarika Ramlo, Florida. Eighth place, Jill Collier and Megan Edwards, Missouri. Seventh place, Crystal Thames, Florida. Sixth place, Brendan Liu, Robert Salzberg, and Alex Smith, Georgia. Fifth place, Juliana Iona and Courtney Mooney, Pennsylvania. Fourth place, Taylor Carriger and Sarah Yang, Washington. Third place, Ainsley Jones and Ellen Ponder, Georgia. In second place, Chris Hong, Joseph Nassim, and Katie Tsai, California. And in first place, Lauren Brashear, Daniela Jang, and Sungyi Kim, Florida.
Virtual Business Management Challenge is sponsored by Knowledge Matters. These finalists should report to the holding area. Andrew Duan, Joshua Hong, and Kevin Ju, Pennsylvania. Benjamin Burdell and Ian Chandler, North Dakota. Aiden Richards and Lindsay Richards, Utah. Tyler Carpio and Eric Sterwald, Wisconsin. Troy DeBruin, Carson Mara, and Matthew Sanderfoot, Wisconsin. Danny Lee, Kevin Lee, and Ryan Smallstig, Arizona. Annalise Israel, Jason Wan, and Dustin Zhang, Pennsylvania. Garrett Richters and Preston Sturr, Nebraska. Adam Liang, New Jersey. And Ruben Lisinski and Dawson Otley from Utah.
Sports and Entertainment Management is sponsored by College Week Live. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Jake Flancer, Tommy O'Farrell, and John Pogorzelski, Pennsylvania. Ninth place, Neil Chitalia and Ivan Wang, Michigan. Eighth place, Daniel Alam, Jong Lee, and Daniel Matavio, Georgia. Seventh place, Preston Kraut-Kramer and Mitchell Kurtz, Wisconsin. Sixth place, Brett Myers and Jesse Stein, Illinois. Fifth place, Jack Hansen-Reed and Joseph Walther, Nebraska. Fourth place, Naren Prakash Jagofi, Abhishek Madipali, and Ravant Tiruvedi, Georgia. Third place, Raj Dasani, Pranav Iyer, and Kishal Raghu, California. In second place, Mikhail Bakar, Ann He, and Jacob Zhao, California. And in first place, Rihan Ganta, Kevin Jing, and Sai Naidu, Kentucky.
Website design is sponsored by Geico. These winners should report to the holding area. Caitlin Lee, Soham Pardeshi, and Artava Shah, California. Janine Barion, Ashley Bowen, and Julia Chang, Texas. Shreyas Patankar, Abhinav Padabathula, and Sankit Swami, California. Kenyon Green and Heather McMillan, Utah. Dylan Burr, Caitlin Grass, and Morgan Uzel, Missouri. Mosiah Bradshaw and Patrick Bradshaw, Missouri. Jackson Massey, Cassandra Nguyen, and Alyssa Vandenhuvel from Wisconsin. Sai Madali, Georgia. Ian Dofer and Riley Johnson from North Carolina. And Bailey Emmer and Mahimna Pandya from Georgia.
On stage now are the winners for Spreadsheet Applications, sponsored by School Spirit Coffee Fundraising. Third place receives $100, second place $200, and first place $700. 10th place, Katie Mitzel, Kentucky. 9th place, Wilson Switzer, Kentucky. 8th place, Colin Kelly, Utah. 7th place, Ariel Andrews, North Carolina. 6th place, Tyrell Gabriel, Arkansas. 5th place, Avery Bolden, Colorado. 4th place, Jennifer Loy, Tennessee. 3rd place, Johan Sofian, California. In second place, Seth Walker, Georgia. And in first place, Jonah Long, Colorado.
Word processing is sponsored by Keyboarding Online. These finalists should report to the holding area. Jasmine McClellan, Arkansas. Richard Cho, California. Niasha Wright, South Carolina. Bree Barnett, Kentucky. Jiyang Mao, Texas. Mackenzie Carroll, Georgia. Simon Struthers, Washington. Erica Austin, Arizona. McKinley Carr, Arkansas. And Fedmani Putznakin from Oregon.
Virtual Business Management Challenge is sponsored by Knowledge Matters. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $400, second place $600, and first place $1,500. In 10th place, Troy DeBruin, Carson Mara, and Matthew Sanderfoot, Wisconsin. 9th place, Adam Lang, New Jersey. 8th place, Danny Lee, Kevin Lee, and Ryan Smallstig, Arizona. Seventh place, Andrew Duan, Joshua Hong, and Kevin Zhu, Pennsylvania. Sixth place, Tyler Carpio and Eric Sturwald, Wisconsin. Fifth place, Aiden Richards and Lindsay Richards, Utah. Fourth place, Benjamin Berdahl and Ian Chandler, North Dakota. Third place, Garrett Richters and Preston Stern, Nebraska. In second place, Ruben Lazinski and Dawson Otley, Utah. And in first place, Annalise Israel, Jason Wan, and Dustin Zhang, Pennsylvania.
The finalists for Future Business Leaders, sponsored by Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University College of Business, should report to the holding area. Andy Pogue, Missouri. Sydney Bell, Wisconsin. Yusuf Hussein, California. Bhushan Balagar, California. Navita Saldapan, Georgia. Thomas Pointer, Missouri. Marin Murdoch, Utah. Jonathan Chow, Maryland. Claire Frick, Wisconsin. And Corbin Floor, Kentucky.
Website design is sponsored by GEICO. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Janine Barurian, Ashley Bowen, and Juliet Chang, Texas. 9th place, Bailey Emmer and Mahimya Pandya, Georgia. 8th place, Jackson Massey, Cassandra Nguyen, and Alyssa Vanderheuvel, Wisconsin. 7th place, Shreyas Patankar, Abhinav Padabathula, and Sankit Swami, California. 6th place, Caitlin Lee, Soham Pardeshi, and Artharva Shah, California. 5th place, Mosiah Bradshaw and Patrick Bradshaw, Missouri. 4th place, Sai Madali, Georgia. 3rd place, Kenyon Green and Heather McMillan, Utah. In 2nd place, Ian Dorfer and Riley Johnson, North Carolina. And in 1st place, Dylan Burr, Caitlin Grass, and Morgan Izzell, Missouri. Word processing is sponsored by Keyboarding Online. 3rd place receives $100, 2nd place $200, and 1st place $700. In 10th place, McKinley Carr, Arkansas. 9th place, Richard Cho, California. 8th place, Mackenzie Carroll, Georgia. 7th place, Nyasha Wright, South Carolina. 6th place, Erica Austin, Arizona. 5th place, Jasmine McClellan, Arkansas. 4th place, Ziyang Yao, Texas. third place, Bri Barnett, Kentucky. In second place, Petmani Pitsnukan, Oregon. And in first place, Simon Struthers, Washington. On stage are the winners for Future Business Leader, sponsored by Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University College of Business. Fifth place receives $100, fourth place $200, third place $300, second place $600, and first place $1,200. 10th place, Sydney Bell, Wisconsin. 9th place, Jonathan Zhao, Maryland. 8th place, Marin Murdoch, Utah. 7th place, Thomas Pointer, Missouri. 6th place, Yusuf Hussein, California. 5th place, Corbin Floorer, Kentucky. 4th place, Claire Frick, Wisconsin. 3rd place, Andy Pogue, Missouri. 2nd place, Navita Sandapan, Georgia. And in 1st place, Bhushan Balagar, California. Congratulations to all of tonight's winners.
Before we announce the names of those who will serve on the 2017-2018 National Officer Team, your current officers would like to say goodbye. We begin with your Western Region Vice President from Utah.
Members and advisors, thank you for the best year of my life. This organization has given me so much, and I hope that over the past year, I have been able to give back. Look at the people who are sitting around you, because they might find a cure to cancer, they might be among the first to Mars, or they might even be a future president of the United States. I want to thank Mrs. DiStefano and all of my other advisors for helping me leave a legacy of leadership. And to the national officers, I love you guys. See you down the trail.
Members and advisors, Jeff Whiting. From Arkansas, your Southern Region Vice President.
As my time as a national officer comes to a close, I would like to thank all of the people who were instrumental in making this year the most memorable one of my life. My family, advisors, fellow Arkansas FBLA members, Paris FBLA members, officer team, God, and each and every one of you have taught me the importance of leadership, philanthropy, networking, and friendships. Although I may be leaving FBLA, its unbelievable impact will never leave me. Thank you, Future Business Leaders of America, for allowing me to serve as your Southern Region Vice President.
Members and advisors, Emily Ritchie. Next is your North Central Region Vice President from Wisconsin.
Over the last 4 years in FBLA, I can proudly say I have found who I am. The memories I've made, the friendships I've created, the confidence I've gained, and the leadership skills I've been taught are immeasurable. My high school experience wouldn't be the same without FBLA, and I owe it to the members sitting out in front of me. My newfound love for business is leading me on a path of service that I look forward to sharing with the world. 4 years flew by, and now I'm at the crossroads of saying my hardest goodbye. So for the final time, thank you, FBLA.
Members and advisors, Hattie Krushek. Next is your Eastern Region Vice President from New York.
4 years ago, I sat in the back of my first conference, amazed by what members were accomplishing, the recognition they were receiving, and the many paths one could take. But I wasn't so sure how to get there. Flash forward 3 years, I have had the privilege to serve as your National Eastern Region Vice President. On this journey, the most important thing I have learned is to remember your roots. And I have learned that I could not have achieved any of this if it weren't for the constant support and motivation from my friends, family, advisors, and officer teams. To each of you in the audience, know that with the right attitude and support, anything is possible.
Members and advisors, Sophia Danziger. Your national parliamentarian from California.
My year serving as the national parliamentarian has been an incredible honor, a wonderful learning experience, and an amazing adventure. I'm constantly impressed by the energy and passion that I have firsthand seen in so many of you, and I know that you will bring these values to whatever you do. I would like to thank my family, my local chapter of Lynbrook, and my advisor, Ms. Griffin, for supporting me throughout this journey.
Members and advisors, Myra Chang. Your national treasurer from Massachusetts.
FBLA, thank you for blessing me with the opportunity to serve you this year. I'd like to thank my mom, my state advisors, and UNICEF FBLA, with whom I'd shared so many wonderful and tubby moments. In Hamilton, Lin-Manuel Miranda deduces, what is a legacy? It's planting seeds in a garden you never get to see. Through FBLA, you have the opportunity to plant these seeds for future members to reap. Take advantage of these opportunities and make this organization the best it can be.
Members and advisors, Nicholas Lazar. From New Jersey, your national secretary.
From the incredibly awkward person I was 4 years ago to a confident leader who has since had the privilege of speaking to thousands of people across our nation, FBLA has been nothing short of life-changing. I've met incredible friends, had wonderful experiences, and created memories that I'll never forget, and I couldn't have done this without my FBLA family and my advisors, Mr. Candiel and Mrs. Smothers. Thank you, FBLA, for teaching me that I only need to suit up, step up, and seize any opportunity to take control of my future. And I urge you to do the same.
Members and advisors, Vanessa Ting. From Missouri, your national president.
The future. It's an oblivious array of scattered thoughts, dreams, and emotions. Who can truly know what lies ahead? However, while running into your future, I believe it doesn't matter how far you can go. What matters is how you've affected what now lies behind you. Last year in Atlanta, I embarked on a journey with you, one that I hope to lead to the greatest of differences. I encourage you to interact, to associate yourself with the 250,000 plus leaders that are part of our organization. I supported your desire to innovate because American leaders don't test their limits, they break them. And finally, I vowed to inspire because as Dr. Hampton L. Faulkner, the founder of this organization said, leadership is not the ability to lead others. It is the ability to get others to lead themselves. Now, as I look back at what lies behind me, I'm amazed as to how acute my hopes were compared to your brilliancy. It was at our home in Reston that my journey began. I, along with eight others, whom I now call the greatest of friends, began pursuing the most vibrant year of our life. It was in the misty streets of Rhode Island, where a student told me he didn't indulge in a business to make a profit. He did it to make a difference. It was in the southern valleys of Georgia, where I saw FBLA alumni run an entire state conference after their state advisor fell ill. And it was in the Great Plains of Texas where the state officer coach stepped away from a fatally sick relative so that she could stand by her officers because they were her pride. This is not an organization of just courage. This is an undeniable passion, a love, to be a part of something greater. FBLA, you have taught me what it means to be yourself. When I look my members in the eye, I see the difference that one can make. We are 250,000. Imagine the difference that we can make. What lies ahead is our responsibility. Education, industry, and harmony lie in the decisions that we will make. So I ask you to be yourself, because when you do something that you truly love, no one can be better at it than you. We are the future business leaders of America. And for one last time, FBLA, we are the future.
Members and advisors, Neil Patel. Members and advisors, for the final time, your 2016-2017 FBLA National Officer Team.
And now for the announcement of your new National Officer Team. As we announce each incoming national officer, we ask that you please come quickly to the stage and join your respective outgoing national officer. The teller's reports with the official election results will be posted on Twitter following the Awards of Excellence program. The announcement of your 2017-2018 National Officer Team begins with your Region Vice Presidents. Congratulations to your new Western Region Vice President, Myra Chang from California. For the Office of Southern Region Vice President, congratulations to Keenan Carter from Alabama. Serving as North Central Region Vice President, we congratulate Ryan Siegel from Missouri. Congratulations to your new Mountain Plains Region Vice President, Ryan James Solis from Texas. Serving as your new Eastern Region Vice President is Adam Sands from Pennsylvania. Your new national parliamentarian is the person scoring the highest on the parliamentary procedure written exam and meeting all the national officer qualifications. Congratulations to Tyler Barr from Kansas. Let's congratulate your newly elected national treasurer, Tyler Thomas from Ohio. Your national secretary is Bruna Tavares from Illinois. And your 2017-2018 FBLA National President is Max Mitchell from Florida.
Thank you.
Here to conduct the installation ceremony of your new National Officer team is Board Chair Lisa Weeks.
You have been chosen to represent future business leaders of America as national officers in the coming year. As members of the FBLA National Officer Team, you will serve this national association by promoting FBLA and carrying out your responsibilities in accordance with all of the organization's bylaws. To the 2017-2018 FBLA National Officer Team, do you accept your responsibilities and promise to fulfill your national officer duties to the best of your ability? You have just witnessed the vows that your officers have taken. I now declare them officially installed as the 2017-2018 FBLA National Officer Team. Elevate a little higher.
Congratulations once again to the incoming officers who are eager to elevate your future in the coming year. Please take a few minutes to complete your online evaluation of this year's NLC. Thank you for joining us for the 2017 FBLA National Leadership Conference. Good night.